Yeah, it's a bit easy to resume it like that now. It's more than 100 km to go tomorrow, so it's not done. But yeah, it's not bad to be in front. 10 seconds is not a big gap, so we'll have to continue to drive well. Well, to be honest, a victory will be enough. I will be really happy with that.
Yeah, still a long way to go. It's a long Sunday, actually, 100 km left. So those stages up north are quite tricky. Really, we've got to make sure we finish in the points now and bring home some manufacturer points for the team after a tough weekend.
Yeah, a really nice one, to be honest. The biggest trophy I ever got and looks really cool. So I'm very, very happy to get it. To be honest, it's one of my plans in the future to learn surfing. So maybe I will try to ride it, but first I need a bigger one.